everybody, welcome. It's day 55 for me of 2021, even though the time has finished, but I am still continuing. So my daughter gave me some prompts so I can finish this ICAD, and today's prompt from her is black. So I was going to paint the whole card black, but then I decided to do this instead. I had just finished doing a Bible club for children, and we talked about having a dark heart. So that's what I decided to do today. So I'm starting off with my heart. I'm just gonna outline it deeply. So I'm pressing really hard into the page. Sorry. Because I'm gonna paint over it with the black, and I still want to see the heart after I paint it. I'm using acrylic paint here, and I'm just gonna paint. I'm giving it about 2 coats of paint just so that it's really dark. My heart is dry, and I'm taking my white pen, and in our hearts we have some ugly things in it. So I'm writing things that people go through, you know, that make your heart dark and ugly. For example, lies. A lot of us go through some type of rejection. We go through pain and hurt. Go through some type of abuse, we go through dishonesty, whether we are dishonest or people are dishonest with us, disappointment from others. And I'm also putting some of my words outside, because sometimes the pain that we go through, it spills out of our hearts, and other people feel the effects of it. So that's why I let some of my words go outside of the heart as well. So I was just trying to think of different things that affect us. You know, hate. When we have hate in our heart, when we have unforgiveness, it makes our heart dark and ugly. You know, when we are mean to others or others are mean to us, it darkens our heart. So we need to be careful with what we allow in and what we allow to settle and to live in our hearts, because it does spill over into other areas of our lives, you know, and we need to deal with them. We need to get rid of them. We need to pray about it. We really need to work on it and getting them out. So this is black. This is what I came up with. Thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you tomorrow for the next ICAD. Bye.